During the Korean War from 1950 to 1953, North Korea did not have its own domestically produced main battle tanks. They relied on about 200 of the Soviet-supplied T-34 tanks from Joseph Stalin, which they used to great effect in the early stages of the Korean War. But once the US entered the chat, those North Korean tanks got busted by American air superiority and more advanced US tanks. That's oversimplifying, of course. But the reason I bring up the gist of that story is to illustrate the fact that North Korea does not have a ton of experience in operating modern tanks on the tactical level in combat. One of the first things you might notice about the M2020 is just how visually distinct it is compared to what North Korea has shown off in the past.
Historically, the country has always used the derivative of the Russian T-62 tank designs.
But trade embargoes against them, especially in the realm of military equipment, have largely prevented North Korea from obtaining modern tank technology. That's why the M2020 is supposed to be a symbol of their defense industry's ability to produce, despite the fact that they're under